these cases. Eventually one will hit.
Hey, it's
Jesse, isn't
yeah.
it? Am I playing you?
You are.
Great.
Yes.
Very nice.
I'm going to use the watch.
Go first.
Thanks, Ryan.
Thanks for teaching me.
Stupid Zarkova.
Gotta run.
She is stupid.
She's pretty dumb.
She's the worst.
I like that caster.
Objectively the worst.
No, because Marc-Andre doesn't play it. Therefore, she's balanced. Therefore, she's balanced.
No, she
roll off.
It's
neither Marc-Andre nor Danny had ever wished to play Zarkova.
Hey, now.
She must not be...
Did I see my list?
That's a 4 for me. Yeah, plus 1 to go first. You didn't write me theme benefits, so I don't know what you...
Ha!
Okay.
What's your thing?
We're going to get that. Huh? Plus 2 to deploy.
Oh, I'll go first.
Really? Yeah.
I don't have to think about that.
So, we got hill, rubble, forest, wall, forest.
All right.
You get to play something.
Yeah, we're treating that as just playing rough terrain.
2 flying circus.
Sure.
And, Sky Rush 1.
And this one's a hill as well?
Yeah.
Takes like half an hour right now. Right?
Yeah, it takes like 5 minutes for me to just type it up the morning.
It's free stuff.
You don't use
the free home mounts and free power.
I just
fair balanced. I have
I don't have a printer.
I have four 3 points.
Yeah. Well, I own a printer, but last time I tried to use it, it smoked.
Okay,
yeah, so
we
did.
I'm going to
plus 2 to the deploy.
Especially if it's a printer.
Free stuff, there's another thing.
Or there shouldn't be.
I got it because I don't use a printer very often, so I thought I'll get this one that'll last a while with that use.
You can take the number
or
just
decide
to
die instead.
Cool. Right.
Yeah. Okay.
Fine.
It's wood again?
It's wood, yeah. I'll show you the front in a second.
And yeah, I'll take it inside.
Sure.
We can play a little harder for it, see who has to go where.
Yeah.
Is
this cheap? Bob speaking? Everything in his control gets parried and no knockdowns.
Yes,
yes,
yes.
Right.
Okay.
So you're not really.
Everything is
advanced in any direction?
It can advance.
It's like 2 solos that don't get halfway.
Okay, I'm playing
Basti Creek. Okay. You have a bunch of Doom Reavers.
Doom Reavers, the Yellow Riders.
Does he have a spray?
Escort.
Okay.
Flat speed gives
so plus
3
plus 2.
And I can aggravate my
arrows.
No, but I have
not your miss.
No, because they're not set up.
Yeah. Yeah.
Even though they have Valchev on them. This was Mark 2.
Oh yeah, I have a victor. I should get that. Seems like a big part of the list.
Yep. Does he have an armor buff?
He does not.
He has one for himself.
That's
right. I'm like, Victor could be an issue.
Kator has one armor buff they can put on a war deck, and it's on the strat on.
Right, viable result?
Yeah.
Just Harky Bitch.
That's a feat.
Yeah.
Okay, we have one that's not a feat.
Okay. I set your bow.
And it's on.
I can strat up the flag on the right side.
Ooh.
Objective in the middle.
Yes.
Okay, these are not even remote on the right spot.
They're not. It's 12-18.
George.
Quite a while.
Yeah.
Sure.
This one's done.
I've never played another faction.
Okay.
But like technically, way long ago when I was in high school, like when Mark 1 first started, when
yeah.
I wasn't Hordes, I like played Menoth and met my like buddies and I, you know,
yep.
we dabbled
yeah,
with War Machine for maybe like a few.
Well,
months.
They're probably not much right.
We mostly played Warhammer.
That's what you're saying.
I blame Shane.
Thank you.
And the objective is 18
okay.
up?
Oh, you can get something. I think it's in line with the...
I've never really had a desire to play another faction.
Yeah.
Oh.
I really like Reason.
My objective is the repair.
I am also taking...
Is that 1 point? I was like, I want a horde section.
Cool.
Yeah. Save a victor.
Yeah, I do.
So that happened.
Oh, yeah, it is.
I really like Reason, but I just feel like there's...
I heard from your other games, you guys don't like being lit on fire.
Uh-huh.
My upkeeps are precast, so obviously tagged on the miss and
I feel like it's actually a really, like, it's been really good for me that I don't play multiple matches because I just, like, learn and focus on Legion.
Right, what, Andy?
So, it's, 12 inches right, for right back to a 24 inch for the helmets.
Yeah, seems good.
Yep.
Let's give them
so
plus two.
The list that I got is actually illegal, but if I change it,
because I had two principal eliminators.
Well, I do agree.
Apparently,
put them halfway up the board.
Yeah, come on, right?
Is there another
so
board somewhere?
Are you okay if I use these guys as cold-in boards?
Yeah. I mean, if you didn't have
yeah,
so many.
So low, they say, walk up.
Sorry.
You don't have so damn many of them.
I prefer eliminators.
Oh,
that's my. Alright, I have a blinker. There we go.
That's all Ashley?
Yeah,
all
right, good enough.
Okay. I was going to say, that guy is in a circle that has his gun. Who is that? That seems wrong. That he's a merc. That makes more sense.
Some
yeah,
yeah,
just
kind
of like at the last
I'm
last
pretty sure he's actually
a... There was like a... probably like a... 20% chance.
What's the background on his card?
The dice. He had three shots.
Boom.
He had to roll an 11.
Okay,
to
so
hit. And he hadn't had extra dice because I had a
initial. So I mean, even if I told him Merc,
if you missed one of those 11s,
still
play
out wrong. So there was no point playing right. The line.
So he's gotta hit not only has to hit those 11s.
Yep.
I got plus two
but
in
he has
to
start
playing
get enough damage like
what
he does to like kill me.
To me
boxes, so and one transfer.
That's an odd reason.
So
he powered through it?
Yeah, he got through. I mean, so it's like if he hits all of them, it's a good chance that he kills me, but like it just there's space
layer.
Where,
yeah. Shoot, man.
Yeah, it just happens every now and then.
Yeah.
I just gotta learn to, like, definitely have
and your upkeeps are precast.
They are.
Gotta learn to hit virtual 30% because you'll hit every time.
Have you seen those new products here, Press Bags, with the trays? Magnetic trays?
Yeah.
Scenarios.
Are they gonna be my pocket thing? Or
I
mean,
don't know. Because.
I, like, would like them, but I've invested so heavily in a foam already that I'm not sure if
I
want to switch.
I know, that's why I like the replacement tray much better, because I already have bags that are the right shape and everything. But,
what's
my face? I don't know. They look really good.
Yeah.
If I didn't already have bags, it's the type of thing I would get.
Sure. So I just think, I mean, to see everyone sort of loading bags and putting on the trays, and then
yeah.
This is all sort of an all-in-one type scenario.
Yeah, well, plus the magnets, if you have them, it's nice because, honestly, at least for Legion, like, I have so many, like, bits and wings pointing out. The foam is never the right shape. There's always a slight amount of pressure on joints, and they just break all the time.
Yeah.
My issue is with the bus, it seems like they'd be a bit awkward just because, I mean, they're magnet-head, they'd still probably fall over a bit and all that if they're shaped around too much.
Don't know what magnets you use,
and how good you are with that.
Yeah, how much shape
yeah. You got like some like strong neodymium that like is flush with the metal, like.
Yeah, I think that's the trick. Anybody who magnets goes in to hold their models in, it usually is because they glued it to within a fiber.
It's your boy Fenris.
Inside
yeah,
the base of
to kill him
on the ground. What I always
do. I'm gonna do my best.
I'm
a boy.
Put glue, green stuff, glue, magnet, and then I push it down onto a surface. So that the magnet is flush with the bottom, and that means that the magnet is always at the right level. And they hold, like, I'll get it.
What I would probably do if I did magnets in the bottom is I would just, like, measure the length of the width of shim that I would need. And I would probably intentionally put the magnet slightly below the rim of the model, just so that, like, your nose are gonna touch. And, like,
yeah.
Do you have a Capitan on this list or no?
No.
Okay,
so you're
going
pretty
much ready to go. Kador. Good luck. Magical stuff is Valachev and that stuff there.
Okay.
Yeah, sure.
Cool.
Do you have stuff I need magical stuff for? Oh, sure.
Yeah.
It's happy to say that all of your ogre and have wind.
This is an objective,
actually. That's an objective, yeah. Oh, I'm going to do the healing objective.
Okay. Seems like it'd be a thing.
I have healing objective.
Is there one against Pathfinder?
There is.
Each
one
of
one thing within 4 inches.
I'm going to do that.
Does he buff their hit at all on the
Outriders? Unless I give him back stuff.
No. So no.
No. Unless I give them bags.
Calm down.
I'll never calm down. I'll never be anything other than 110%.
Yes, but I'll never stop.
If you don't deserve me, if you can't handle me,
these two are Vince before.
Just the most insane statement ever.
Sorry,
yeah.
Okay. Hey, thanks.
Okay.
I don't know if this is right.
Okay.
Yes.
That's a
good
question.
We
actually need to pull out a
beautiful.
Yeah.
He gets two?
Yeah.
The theme really, this is he's not actually really part of the army. He's just happens to be around. So really, it should be an
save the minute, but not just yet.
Sure, I have no advance support.
I know, but she's and but for you, it's different. Different.
Okay, sure.
Okay, so now the Helmos.
As long as we're being hella dumb about it.
Oh, yeah.
So, well, what would that make me ask her to wait for?
Yeah, she's my flag.
But it also just wander around and hate.
Oh, okay, I gotcha.
No, he's playing
the quarter.
With the checker, guys. Death Strike's not really a not really
no,
it's
not
just
checks. Oh, okay.
Yeah,
they just sort of manage to direct it in the right direction. They just manage to point in the right direction.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. It's a combination of one of the mini crate lobbies.
Yeah, and they catch them for a bit.
Oh, yeah, there we go.
Step 12?
Swamp Sire.
Yeah.
Oh, the Swamp Sire.
15 North 1 if you didn't fill him up with focus.
He
would turn around and attack the caster.
Actually, he does. He just
really like her. He
uses
already.
The tentacles.
Yeah.
Pretty.
They
really?
Well, they can use it.
That's dumb.
From the feet.
That's really dumb.
Heck.
Look at these.
I guess they can go like pretty far up.
This game's good.
Eight.
Oh,
wait. No, let's say opposite again. Because that's this one.
Okay, this one will go on the hill too. And that should go up to here.
Yeah,
it
will.
Yeah, it happened.
Sure.
So move 6, shoot 20.
Yep.
No!
Yep.
What a piece of shit.
Yep.
I didn't do it.
Alright, man. Alright. Called my bluff.
Alright, that sucks.
Out of 26.
Ammunition there.
The direct hit does hurt. My head dies off too, even if it's only 2 hits.
There.
These guys. Okay, these guys.
Their arm. What?
15.
So, their arm efficient?
Yes.
The helmet.
No, the tentacles. The helmet is arm 18.
So it's arm 3.
Sorry?
It's about 15.
Oh, it's about 15. In that case.
It changes everything.
So, block 10, shoot 12.
Yep.
So point giving
the
them to you. I'll give one.
Have carapace.
You get one, bud.
Sure.
Yeah, I quit.
Cool.
And
all
right. Good luck, sir.
So I'll have a yielding as a kill.
Cool.
Yeah.
That sounds very unfair.
Victor will go and start swinging at Malcolm. Imagine how angry you'd be.
Does arcane suppression
apply?
No,
these guys are at the
operation.
Okay.
I feel like it's a no.
What's arcane suppression?
Well, within 10 inches of this monarchy, it costs cost 1 extra to cast or hush.
You're
going to cast
and I'm praying your Victor.
Sorry. I don't think it works.
Is
he? Because he can cast all the
spells. And he's actually cast.
Okay, so maybe
this is unlike the wolves that are.
Is this the
Nerf?
Angelius? Nerf?
They're casting a spell, but it's a force, not a cost.
Okay, can you
go 12
inches?
Sure, just move. You can't actually move through that or not, but.
Plus 3 defense, everything in my control range, and dodge.
Yeah, I can. I got her in there.
No.
Just
run the deck off.
I'm looking at the line right now.
Yeah.
So let me just hold the move. Go ahead. Move your deck.
Yeah.
Really?
These guys with substring go 14.
I'll get my proxy base.
You need a natural
threat.
We're playing War Machine.
Okay.
I'm going to back up.
I would enjoy that.
I'm not gonna
it's a useless argument. But I want to argue it.
Speed is plus 3. Or D3 plus 3, guys.
See? Right through.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I thought. That's what I thought.
Yes. Great.
You're such a tryhard.
I didn't even got many models.
I'm going to jig in it first.
I can say the same for you, though.
Yeah, I mean, I've got four heavies, three lights. I've got six heavies and five lights.
Whoops.
Yeah, I've got four.
Boost my damn fire gun.
So
I'll jerk
the unit.
Yeah, I do. I said, definitely not help.
I'll be taking that healing objective, by the way. That dice off priest. All my stuff already has Pathfinder, except for the stone.
Heals on fire?
Dice off. You've got no incorporeal?
No.
That's health is at?
Eight. Right there.
There's spells. Why not?
One less die damage.
Against
attack. Against
damage. What? Why would I even do that then?
You got an armor debuff. Then fire pit.
This game sucks.
Wow.
When it's done, it's a damage. Well, it's
done. Okay, that's done. Is this stupid range on this thing?
Basically,
not 13?
It's gonna walk through that?
No, it's like 12. It's a bit less than 12.
Do you have any sprays or anything?
If you're in the zone,
eight
spell,
base
so
size.
I can't target the Doom Reavers, so I can attack some of my
Doom Reavers.
Zone,
so
I can
speed 7.
Speed
8.
Oh,
speed 8.
I tried. But the point, right, is to do testing? Yeah. You'll run like that.
This piece of shit will take right.
The apparition, that's part of it, and then
yes.
The other part is... starting with the...
Only because I saw your finger.
I will have a simmer sheet for you.
Buckley wasn't ready to do it.
That's why I closed the
game. No.
That's right.
Dum-dums will go.
And Mystic Words for 2 as well.
And they have cold sprays?
Yeah.
You're giving them on 2.
That's fine.
And then heal the charge of this guy. 5.
And those up here. Fire shot towards Fiona.
Okay. From there.
It's gotta be directed.
Okay, the yellow.
6
to
1.
6.
Aww.
4.
That's just pretty much the opposite. Good.
Rough terrain.
She'll dodge off of that.
Didn't help very much.
That's hilarious.
Landed in rough terrain.
I thought the feet was the dodge.
She just has it as well.
Cool.
Weird black
face. We'll put a...
I don't like actually want to do that.
No,
Clyde down there.
Yes.
It's not right.
One more run here.
Does fire go out?
No.
Yep.
I tried for you.
Getting my stuff.
One more run here.
Getting my stuff.
Minus one. Die from fire.
Worst
fears
will go
wrong.
Never.
What's that? Artifice?
Yeah.
No.
Fail.
No. So this is 8. I have 1 inch. So there. I think that's all running on your account.
So you can't take two squads.
I finally got it. I did that in 2 minutes.
Yeah.
I gotta tell Brian that because he always takes two squads of eliminators.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Apparition.
There's.
Fiona will go. Put iron flesh on these goobers. Yeah, but even removal.
So, I'm close
there.
Okay. Just have
Armory. Yeah, he's gonna go first.
Sorry?
Armory wide blast.
He's down on mobility.
And on.
So, plus 2 speed and Pathfinder for
Sarah.
Everything.
Sarah. 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 Sarah.
Fury
and
everything.
And crit fire.
Not sure she can see that.
Yeah, because she dodged. She's now.
He's not switching to something.
Fiona got that part.
All my stuff is side arc. Free first turn.
Yeah.
Yeah, it seems like it's same. Okay, so they go 11 inches normally. Apparition sends 1 unit to 13, and then
feet
sends to 6 sends a unit to 16 charge. Yeah. So 1 unit.
No, add no weapon. The cedar roll.
She's on
10
inches.
She has to
run.
Yeah, like
when did she plus 2 strength and armor?
Mobility.
Advance. Oh, right. Sorry.
Cedar's gonna activate and run there. Not over half the board. The
since she's back
Warwick here. That was his, so, but that piece of that is
yeah, for her defense.
Advantage.
Gets plus 2 armor from the AoE and 1 less die damage. So half 14
focus
and
on
mouse. 2 armor 20. That's all 6.
Mouse is gonna activate.
Armor 18 from the AoE, so that's on 12.
Oh,
actually, no, Iron Flash dice off 13. Also, they don't take last damage because of Iron Flash.
Got him!
This is reasonable.
So
yep.
Can't just drag him in and be a shit.
Yep.
16 fair enough. I feel like the drag would probably kill him
quite
far.
So,
hit him with the drag. Don't forget to make that.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
He
is going to run over here.
The monger starts to run.
14.
Okay, so these guys will.
He's going to use the position. Longer's turn to go there.
Okay.
And
since we're all immune to each other's attacks.
This thing,
of course,
is going to activate.
Okay,
it is
speed
7. Yes.
Speed 9
is
a jack, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Speed 9. It's going to run.
Just run.
Here. It's going to control lane. I really hope so.
Yeah.
It does not.
Oh.
Here. Yeah. And then back here a bit. Slayer.
Scaffold Taken an Angel.
Focus him.
And the focus will just walk her up here.
Slayer will run there. Slayer will run here.
We'll fight next turn there.
Jack's gonna pop over here. This Slayer will go to here.
Is it this narrow?
No, that's not 6.
Now it's there.
So my dog
run.
Yep. Oops.
Yeah.
Starting well here. Go ahead, run with Gorag and friends.
Arc move up to there. Show him there.
Yes.
Right.
3 inches. Ignore your checks.
You end with another
inch.
Okay. So that's just still got 4 of them.
The Dragon Gate's pressure is only a +1 and double upkeep.
Okay. here.
Is it an aura?
One thing is, I can apparition this.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
On the, like, in the caster's control range?
Yeah, yeah. It's kind of just from the caster. Yeah, I know you can apparition for a couple of
times. I mean, if you want to play very fast, then you can defense
and the weird type of law. Somehow it's something that would just run it for you.
Or, well, touching the AoE is the point.
Just go to here. This is up to her next.
She'll go here, and run here.
Oops. You're gonna kill them all anyway, probably. But, there you go.
Peter plan. Arm 18, 8 bucks.
Yep.
So if I put a POW 20 into it, plus 2.
Paris, are you going to play into the pack? Or?
Range to get
sure.
Okay. And then I yield into the next
melee. If I was smarter, I wouldn't even be an option.
So they're 19 against melee, 21 against range, except Death Jack is
going to run the.
Really? Run. Okay. Right. Good, good, good. Good, 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 good. Good. Good, good, good. Good, good, good. Good, 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 good. Good, good, good.
Good, good, good. This girl's gonna run across the middle.
Allocated one in. I have the
rocket for everybody.
Okay,
charging.
Okay, get it. So, next support is down. Synergy up kept for free.
And down, down, down.
Yeah, six doesn't need to really do anything, so she's gonna. One, two, more. Three, four, five, six. Seven, and advance will be this way.
Almost
so,
death 10?
The tentacles are death 10.
Synergy, or Serenity here. Serenity here.
And, she'll just.
Serenity that.
Drop the one that she's
and
gonna
Serenity
is.
And all like the other four.
Oh, no, putting three on this stupid. I can't boost one out in fact.
We'll go.
Boost to hit it.
Yes. Yes. Spell Martyr.
With a fire shot right here.
Yes.
Yes.
Yep.
So, plus three.
And Shepherd will run a boosting as well.
Yep.
Five.
So three. I don't know where my other one is.
It's a bunch of guys in there.
Yes. Four of them. Oh, also blast damage.
Yeah. So, Wayfarer watch it.
There
you go.
Not going to get that
guy. AoE, what, five?
Five.
The large phase?
No, you're large. That might, yeah.
That's not going to know.
I'm thinking hells, yeah. Okay, sure.
Yeah. Right.
So, dice off.
Walk
10.
You'll walk in.
Here's 2 is going to be dice off.
A completely in the forest.
Are they all the same unit? That's a good, different unit.
Yes.
So,
and I'll
shoot
the
trigger. Rat at him. 10 here.
1.
Trigger then. Yes.
How the
major
12.
10.
Off 10.
Yeah. How 12 and previous
loot. Unit leader?
Yep.
Not special though, just a
hand of
leader.
Yep.
Off 10, are you sure?
Oh,
it was
beautiful.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, sorry. Off 8.
Another hand. And another off 8 star.
That's good. Quick.
Off 8. Is 5.
Wayfarer
off
8.
Yeah.
Walk to the fish over there. And he'll attempt to hunter mark Death Jack.
Okay. Cool. Cool. Cool.
Match ability is.
I guess these dum dums kind of maybe kill the helmet now.
On a 3, you got a 66% chance.
Yeah. Have 20 is plus 2.
Oh, yeah.
So.
Yes.
So I kill him on a 1.
I get plus 2 inches movement, 1
kind of odds.
Declare the charge against him.
That's my bad.
Yeah. And
charge for free plus 2 inches.
And charge for free. That's the part I was curious about now.
Highly offensive.
Do you still go for it if you get 5?
You might.
I'd go for it anyways because I hate these things. And
yeah. Well, since it's
Bradley's point, I
gave you too much.
This turn, that's going to cost me. I will feet.
You say that a lot.
Push my entire battle group up to 5 inches directly in one direction, towards one table edge.
Yep.
Oops. I choose one direction for everybody.
Doesn't matter.
Or one distance for everybody in one direction for everybody. Everyone gets pushed
and
to the opposite table edge that they were pushed towards.
Okay.
1 to 5 inches as well. However, we now get to choose the second distance instead of it being one distance for both.
Okay.
So I'm going to push everyone
then,
5 inches
both.
Towards your table edge.
All right, I'll take a stupidly priced counter. So we'll
probably should have used last turn. He'll end up touching the wall. You've got the Pathfinder. He gets the objective. Brad gets this. And that's 2.5 to the forest. Pathfinder does not help him there.
16.
So that's the 1 and a bit.
That's what I'm
going to see. Sure. 1 and a bit.
So those guys are minions. So how far do these guys stretch? 5 plus 3 plus 2?
No border for them.
Yep.
Over here is an issue. So, tentacles are 15, you said?
Number 15. One box.
And that guy?
Yeah, 16.
18.
Currently, yes.
I forgot my person.
You give everything half, I'm also at 18.
Six,
that's
a
high you move in 4 and then 4 of this.
Right, I guess we'll just stay here for the
shot. Oh, with
lock and shoot. I'm not really
sure. Okay, okay.
Oh, these dumb-dumbs will go.
Yep.
Everything should still be in my control.
Yes. Well, something.
I do
leeches.
Oh, thank you. Well, that's the other one I was looking for.
So I'm going to take a shot at this guy.
Yeah.
So I'm going to boost the hit, so I'm on 4.
He'll spend two for Mr. Ward.
Yep. I'm going to boost the damage.
Start doing some sprays.
The board is 14.
Minus 5 range to any target.
Target that guy over there.
Hand or the battle group.
Okay.
And any upkeep spell on him or his battle group expire immediately when it's cast.
Okay.
Crack shot.
Yeah.
Well, how would you do it?
We'll argue it after.
That
guy's gone.
Let's just slide it backward a little bit.
Whoa.
He's going to give you a shot.
Yep.
He'll also target the guy way over there and just catch his tentacle.
Yep.
It should have moved up a little more.
Force.
Well.
He's very good.
We'll go towards.
Sorry, who's that?
What?
Yeah, so 14.
That guy catching 1 and 2.
Sure.
Here, you'll drop it down.
Yeah,
1
here. Yeah, if I move, right? Yeah.
That's it finally.
That should be okay.
No.
I hope.
That's what I'm going to do. So I'm just going to move. About 4 inches on me.
Yep.
Oh, I dropped this guy. He's got put on his feet.
Fingers will charge to
the half.
Those 3 guys.
This is
does your circle do anything to me?
No. Plus 2 armor, plus 2 strength.
I didn't do the math on this first, but I'm going to charge anyways.
So,
3 dice minus 7.
That's not
so. Megalith will activate? Or no,
there has to be.
Stone Shape will activate.
Yes.
Okay. No walk up. We can give Stone Strength to Megalith.
This guy's the wrong guy.
It's just gonna lock.
Second attack.
So I'm gonna do
two dice.
Press
forward.
Nothing.
Yeah. I already have one.
What's the Hellmill's melee range?
2.
So it gives Megalith plus 2 strength this turn.
Oh, hold on. Let's do.
Megalith will charge Deathjack. He has Pathfinder. Speed 5. Plus 3 inches per charge, plus 2 inches per 100 smart.
Just watch out.
You should be able to get almost basic.
It's going to be the tentacle
there. And a 1 inch reach.
Well, that, yeah, I should have done the math first.
They go up to speed 9?
They go up to speed.
Actually, not.
Yeah, speed 9.
Speed doesn't speed. Matter. I'm going to end up being
so
pushed back.
There.
Speed on tentacles?
5. Max 7?
Okay. You have 13.
6 is
hit.
Okay.
I'm going to boost the chariot stat. Probably a good idea. Knowing the way I roll, hits.
Who's he going to charge?
So he's defensive by weight and stone. So you have minus 3 speed and defense for one turn.
Those two are
right.
So that's
when those two you can't, I don't think you can get here because
Juggernaut
of these guys, one of them will clip each other's base.
Okay.
Right? Like both of them.
Armor is 21.
P plus F is. 17 up to 19 from
the
strength.
Yep.
Yeah, you just
do it. Okay, that's good. That's pretty close. Real good.
But he needs to,
I'm speed 12.
Oh, he has to get,
yes,
get for
that.
Two
5
is
three,
right?
Yeah.
I guess. So, 1 with 2 now.
So, I'm trying to recharge this guy. I'm trying to take 2 of them on.
So, fire rolls.
Second initial. Now I'm
minus 4.
So, I guess I'm just
saying, I'll give you dice off
to fill the stuff here.
You have a
12.
I have
10
and
0.
I will.
Minus
4
and
12. 12.
So he's got 1 left.
Yeah.
Fine attack on him
here.
7.
Hits.
And this guy.
Dice off 2.
Can you put the
one to the 1
left? And he's gone. Promote him. So
he finds that
goes to be in the metal
that,
unit.
That charge will
fits.
Not get to
yeah.
that mark here.
Yeah.
Off to.
So I'm going to. So this one guy's going to charge.
Yep.
Get that charge attack.
Yep.
Over there.
Yep. He'll get one.
This guy's going to charge.
And
yeah.
Buy my last attack.
Yeah. It's going to be. Thanks,
Hits. Off to.
It is always so hard to do that with.
Hey.
It
is
six. Yeah. Because apparently looking over them, yeah.
Okay, leech, cut for one.
Okay,
so this goes, this guy is 5. So this guy's going to run.
Okay, cool.
So that's speed 9.
So she's down to 4.
18.
Yeah.
Go
right
on
out.
There.
Can I heal anyone? I can heal Fiona.
I'll charge that there. 10 inches.
Okay.
Movement more than enough.
So upkeeping here, you did a feat. Stay out of your two from each other.
I guess that's a good idea.
Oh. You have to make a tentacle.
You might not be able to stay out of that too.
So that you have a mechanic?
Zone there, but you might not be able to.
Yeah, yeah, sure. So I'm
yeah.
That's okay. So,
yeah.
There.
Directly facing.
Right.
Is anyone in command?
Yes.
Can it attack us?
Matt
yep.
is
last guy.
Sure. Cool.
Yes, sir.
Reasonable. With 10, so I don't need a 4.
So let's. In case I forget to activate, let's spawn it.
Yeah.
Like this.
Yeah.
this
guy first is just going to swim.
Dice
yep.
up 5.
7.
So yeah, he's really, really dumb.
Guess him?
I'm 16.
I'm 16 and...
no, I forgot to reposition my
upgrade.
You do.
That's
how
I'm like,
I really do.
Okay.
Still nothing new.
Then this guy, the charge on
him. Yeah, one
charge
on
him.
I... and getting a death
yeah, 10
for the wall.
At 4, I'll hit
16.
Okay. Off by...
Yeah, oh, can I get your bonus?
Okay,
for alert base.
Dice off one.
So you're getting 11?
Yep.
All boost damages.
11, 12, 13, 17, 15.
So two. No, I get a...
I didn't like those guys.
Good.
Yeah.
So I'm not going to boost damage.
Okay.
Body
damage is a question, though.
So off by 1 for 1.
Okay. Kill the juggernaut.
And
oh yeah, first
knocks. Direct
so
away.
We'll go ahead with the lightbringer.
So
you have
to
make
a.
Gonna do plus 2 armor and
strength.
Conquest or victory quest 11.
So it's an additional melee
easy,
attack.
Easy.
And the models
so
boost directly away
the juggernaut.
Okay. Well, it doesn't really matter. I'm going there.
Thanks.
So I have to
I know you're bigger than me.
I
don't believe
this.
Shield guard on Victor.
Boost damage?
Sure.
What kind of shot?
Last slam is
AB5. Plus 2 feet armor for my shot that happens to be in there.
So, 1.
And then it's a power 8 on these.
Sure.
No,
equal
or okay.
Kills.
Because otherwise, more
kills
doesn't have anything.
It's an kind of thing, just a.
Fair. Well, okay, it's not sure. That miss, actually.
Yeah.
And.
Okay, so I mean, you roll 3, you took away that 1.
Yeah, that's pretty dumb.
Lowest, right? Well, but isn't Hand of Fate only on
so
hitting him?
Oh,
some
justice
on
it.
Yeah.
They roll pretty badly. He's gonna probably be able to get into.
And I'll boost against that chance for like, I want to make sure he dies.
Unfortunately, under all that shit.
You have to take that out during the night.
Oh, wow. All right.
It's on your clock.
He lives.
Right.
He only takes 2 more damage.
So, okay, to what?
To the 3.
Okay.
So he also never rolled to see if expired or fire expired on the helmet.
It rolled the turn before and it expired. Yep.
Okay.
So, if they're going to charge, get no quarter.
Oh, damn.
There you go.
Automatically hit.
So,
they're going to
go.
Easy on down.
Yeah, so he's
so automatically hits.
Okay. Here.
Dice off 5. Didn't even beat.
Oh, actually,
he's also going to get
into okay, I'll give him a focus for this guy.
Sure.
Same.
I'm gonna hold
to get that miss.
There we go.
1.
Okay.
Slap over 4 inches. Targeting this guy.
Yep.
So boosting the hit.
Miss slightly.
Direction, distance.
Sit for them. So just run.
Direction, white.
Juggernaut's not even in control.
Swim back to
you.
Really
so suck
at and I will pass battering ram at
good.
Gaffney.
I didn't even like him.
It is a range
meter.
Just
gonna
well
charge
it.
He's gonna
if I hit, he is
fighter
or he is pushed for in.
Okay. So
magic ability on the wardens is 6.
So here on the juggernaut,
you will need a
hits.
9 to hit.
This is PAL 19.
Worth a shot.
7 for 5. Sorry, I'll roll this shit, so it won't matter.
What's it going, 19?
14 base, Fury 17, the AoE gets me to 9. So, it was 7 to the 5.
Let's walk to there.
The other one charging.
This
hits.
Weird white face.
There you go.
For the
so, 13 months. To the 2.
Okay.
And...
it picks up movement, which you don't get, but...
tell me what I
got. Into the Nis Hunter account.
Okay.
Needing 4.
I'll shoot at the bird then. If it doesn't have
health. No, it does not.
So you get minus
2
death. You can see go right.
I'm the right.
That does force me to preserve when
you
use that.
Sure.
Okay. Needing a 6 to hit. That's a miss. I'll take that.
6.
I don't know about that.
Why would these have to face like that?
I have
12.
Okay.
But you can see go right.
Anyway. And no, he doesn't see go right. Any line of sight.
Okay. That's 11 to the 5.
Mm-hmm.
Their defense?
12.
Oh, is it like a powerful charge or something?
Yeah, exactly. Powerful charge. That's what makes them melee on.
Yeah.
Okay.
Second
shot.
Mm-hmm.
Same guy.
Okay, the Rotwings will go. They'll charge.
Yes.
Okay,
I found one. This is the
Jillian's. This is a nightmare.
10 to the 3.
So face to face, we get my
one
out.
Nothing trampling.
And you'll put our game's turn.
I'll take
so you can pass it for one last game of running. It's normally conjured to.
There.
Okay.
Make sure they're actually in formation when I do that.
Two doing that.
That's objective not a flag.
This guy watch
you. Like, it's fantastic. That's not important.
But
Fury just still there.
Interesting.
Rex just up here.
Definition. He'll charge this guy.
Yeah,
someone's
the group thing coins. The guy you're charging me.
Yeah.
Three charges here.
Needing
7.
So
first one.
So
and
seven,
then apparition. Second one.
Okay.
Hits. Count 9 minus 7. That is. 7
is.
Okay.
6.
The third one,
okay.
Also needing a 7.
12.
Sure. Yes.
That's really unfortunate.
So 6 to hit.
You can take a free strike here if you like.
Hits.
Yep.
Ram, he is knocked down.
Yeah, and kills my model with it.
I can follow up.
Do you have vengeance on the unit? Do you
no,
have
I don't have vengeance.
This isn't a trick.
It's making room.
Okay.
It's, yes.
H plus 4.
Yeah. Yeah, because of the free strike. So that's a bizarre thing.
Armor
not is not your activation.
And put back one in. Oh. Well,
it is a problem.
Okay.
Yeah,
Just,
okay, so turkeys, you let me down. Horse people charge.
That armor 13.
So,
yeah.
Now
he can
get into the
okay.
Air, so he will.
Go off one.
So, I think we need to do some.
First charges.
You guys have been 6
and 1, 13 to the 3.
It's the base, obviously not getting the 3 inch.
Yes.
And nor will this one. This one absolutely will.
Okay.
This will
second initial automatically hits.
Since there's no downside. At least for the ones that make it in the melee.
I'm going to contact the objective. Anyway, so I won't.
Assault the victor.
It was off 1.
Still also
yeah.
The victor.
Okay. So she'll
fly
here,
here
shooting.
Rat 7 because of my prey. It's
one.
Pal 15.
Go there.
On the right side.
6.
Nothing.
5.
That's an assault shot.
Why don't you do the
hits.
Charge attack?
Nope, all the assaults. All the range attacks first.
So don't be fooled.
This is pal 17 because I'm within 6 of buddy.
Minus
3 is 4 to the 5 on the right side.
Last
assault on Victor.
So let's
hits.
Start with the Naga.
Sure.
And again, minus 3. Go ahead.
Just right there. Still staying
here. Three shots on defenders. Needing.
That's
up because you're my smart defense.
Two shots. One guy was already in there.
Yes, you're right. You're right.
An armor.
So first one. Miss.
14.
Second one.
Boost. Get hit. It's crit shot.
Charge into Victor. Hits. How 15?
Myself, off 2.
7 of the 2.
Yeah, off 2 is,
oh,
yeah, 5.
You got
him? Yeah, 5
6. You'll have to move.
Oh, really?
The, so 1 is on 3 dice. So
you're gonna have a 1 or 2 and 3.
The Jax?
Non-charge. First non-charge.
So we're not engaging.
Hits. Off 2.
We will move up just enough to shoot him. Rat 6.
Are you serious?
Defense 13.
So I need a 7.
Wow.
That's it. Yeah.
First shot misses.
First.
Second shot.
Okay.
Hits.
Will go.
I'll do the
charge.
But I just want 9 to the
character.
So we're going to get
They get 4 armor, so I'm 21.
Okay.
Armor
15.
So off 9. Power.
They won't hit the 3 inches. That's clear. And the helmet will charge as well.
So,
yeah, okay, let's take the Angelius
first.
And we'll move
here.
It here.
Needing a 6. Probably missed this too. Yep. About 10.
And
12.
Make sure I have just spread myself in storage.
Here. Needing a 6 because of buddy.
So there, and I'm gonna shoot that thing.
I'm out of attack.
Hits.
At least.
And
crazy thing is,
more than
that. Like, if I just dismounted anything else, it just he's just dead. Little rage, but it's
6.
Okay. Well, that's something, I guess.
And a wire.
Okay, that's done. Horse Spirit will charge.
It's not fixed, but
arm 19.
So instead, these guys are going to take a run.
And I can charge this guy, of course. That kind of matters a lot. He has to charge Fenris.
We're going to put the spell marker.
Easily gets there.
3 to the 4.
This is a timeline for Gotham.
Yes.
Second
special.
Vividly.
So
here you need a 6 to heal one point
there.
Basically.
I'll do.
It's how 14?
Minus 1?
Yes.
Let's
do the narrow first. So we're going to space the narrow. Go for D3.
Freeze.
So 3 to the 5.
7. Hits.
Yeah, why not?
That's on the 14 minus 1.
Chain might.
7 damage. Come on.
Space.
The charge into the set, right? Mm-hmm. Eating a 5.
And
defense 13, right?
Yeah.
Minus 1.
Right.
Kills. Two attacks in the final without the charge bonus.
Thank you.
No longer minus 1 defense.
Mm-hmm.
So needing 7. The first one. Hits.
Okay.
Top 14.
Tough.
And so this one gets and kills you.
This guy will.
I have to berserk into
here?
This. I'll berserk into this war spear, needing a 6 to hit.
Top 14. Base attack into that guy.
So the
stealth
black.
So he's death 16.
20.
Not
6. 14.
So
boost.
Armor 20.
Iron flesh and the
this.
So we are there.
Boost with the two.
Go. So we have one left.
That one.
Here.
Armor 17.
17. So.
Okay. Harrier will run.
Top 4. 5. This
one is there.
Overtake.
It is. Feral guys will run.
One will go just behind the wall.
Same
combat.
And then I guess
pop up.
That's a bias.
His
attack
run
is
speed 7, 1 inch melee.
It's
good towing, I think.
Might see at the end of my turn, I'll push everyone back 1 inch.
Okay.
No vengeance anymore.
Half an inch because rough terrain.
From there, Yana will walk up, watch your feet, obviously. That's 2, to spend 1 more 3. I guess I'll spend the heal myself.
So, then I'll activate Fiona. Fiona will walk
7
over here.
1 inch left, I think I can do.
That's not happening anymore.
And
where does Fiona want to be? That's a pretty decent place for Fiona.
But he contacts.
So, what's it knock me down? It's his thing, right? That's a melee.
Only. Okay.
Yeah, 12.
Guy. And then she'll. This first. This slayer gets 4 more on the back.
Right? Yeah,
one. Or D3. No, it's D3.
Yeah.
I don't quite get there. Cool, great. Yeah, so she'll go there, she'll attack. This stupid
right.
And she'll boost. 9, she'll get it.
17,
she is.
Oh, 12, normally.
Yeah,
really
should. I'll boost. Yep,
I'll
double
check.
She'll buy, hits automatically.
Oh, yeah, break the armor.
Break the armor, yeah.
That's good.
Yeah, we get 3 charges from this girl, and we're gonna charge the one that is not.
Sure, just watching my free structure.
That should be okay, right?
So
I have
2
charges.
18 currently.
So I should be able to go like here.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I'm gonna charge that here.
Yeah.
And
first
thing plus 2.
Yeah.
18, 17
for
dodge.
Yeah. Okay.
Gonna try to battle.
Eat that guy.
Yeah.
Sorry?
We try to battle 2.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Double 6s would knock him.
That
crit
knock
him. I could give them a knockdown. Right.
I guess he's got parry too, so he's
a powerful
terrible. And I can fail at this to go through your stuff.
Nope.
He's
dead.
Yeah.
Overtake.
I don't know if you kill her if she's not down, though.
Yeah, I mean, what's her armor for?
I'm not sure if this is going to work. Plus 2 from this guy.
I think no, I just punched him out on the death of the victim.
Second initial, fighting that guy.
How much would that annoy you? Like, spill on the couch?
Yeah. Yeah, 6 or 7.
Yeah. Well, probably worth it.
Yeah.
I think it's what I go with.
So,
6 is very stupid.
I'm not doing my dice in this game.
Not good for you.
Yeah.
For activating. Here.
Gatsby. And that should be. Once
you buy another one,
range. Command.
Forgetting that we go here, it's.
Just keeping shelling up there.
Just make sure.
I'm gonna find somebody to
focus on him.
Malakaz a combat solo.
We'll see. Okay. Yeah,
he's got 7 combat solo.
There you go. So let's go with the
guy. Seraph's gonna move up to here.
Seraph is gonna
throw the war spear.
Okay.
Trigger strength.
I believe
first combo.
Actually, make a free strike here. So
oh,
you pull on a free strike?
I would love to be able to pull on.
Actually, I have a combat there, yeah.
Because I'd like the extra distance. Yeah.
2-handed throw, so I get.
Yeah, 2
dice.
Yeah.
You get 1
advantage of strength. My strength is 12.
Okay. It is not
from
the
strength
activation.
Yeah.
It's not activation dependent.
So yeah, I would get the extra distance.
I mean, you can.
10.
Yeah, but like only if I decide.
5 inches, so yeah.
Why would I decide?
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
So
yeah, you would go. Work,
okay.
I guess you take the free strike before you
have to
leave.
Yeah,
it's
yeah.
Half your
strength straight away.
Oh,
so I land like right on top of my weight fair.
Yeah. Alright, I'll do it.
That's real life.
Just like don't feed.
I like miss
free strike. Free strike.
No, they are knocked down, I believe.
Yeah, they are both knocked down.
This is so dumb.
I don't think
it is half 7.
Yeah, so
9.
And all these guys have like 12 boxes.
No, 5.
Yeah, there's a way over.
Sorry, it's just 30
armor. Armor 18.
Right.
Well, there's a few that are armor 18.
Will be mine for these two.
Yeah,
this
nope.
Guy looks like he's out.
So
these guys are armor 18.
Minus
these ones are armor 16. But
with an 11. Probably
and,
dead, but might.
Is affecting everyone, but.
5.
Do throw, and probably not.
Back here. And then he's taking a POW 10 2 dice, I think.
Boostable, though, if you would like.
This
but I feel like
you're
on
Yeah,
it's
not really.
These armor players over there.
Yeah,
so
no damage.
Yeah. You got him away and knock down.
I'm sorry, I've read the feet.
That's important.
Yes, she's supposed to feed this one.
Sorry.
I wish you'd move her up and get more
pressure.
It's not even
close. Get charged by your colossal. It's gonna miss me anyway.
No, boost the hit.
Here.
For
all speed buffs.
Yeah.
Do not have the speed.
I don't
have
this guy.
You have one shot. You miss once, it's over.
Yeah, it's done. Nothing about this.
Just
see.
Yeah,
speed
to
the
left.
Good.
13 apparition.
Wow.
So buying an attack into this guy.
That's
right. Three hit. Good. 16.
Awesome.
14. On the guardian.
That guy.
Yes.
So minus
the
four
furious
off
that
guy.
Second walk.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Pick 2 to Victor.
Over here.
Okay. An 8 to the Naga.
Yeah.
2 there.
3 Naga.
Cool.
To the
drop best grip.
Okay.
Doesn't want them more.
You have keeping tactical supremacy.
Okay.
Yeah.
No, one
right now.
Oh, I can. The thing is,
going to charge the center.
Trying to get the kill there.
Yep.
He's done.
He needs a 7.
Oh, this.
Oh, okay, I see what
you're doing. Yeah, I'm trying to drag into your path.
He doesn't want steady.
What's his mouth
ball?
Paradigm's defense 14.
One, yeah, 2 days.
And my shield guy's off the table.
That's nice. Good.
Mm-hmm.
So that's not too problematic. It's just actually getting a hit on him after.
Alright.
I only have 1 transfer, though.
Yeah, we'll feed. Let's put the feet down.
Sure.
It's
feet. I do like have steady. Some transfer. I will lose
yep.
a beard.
Plus my token some more.
Yeah.
So. One extra attack.
Why aren't you playing Sylvina as your warcaster?
No, but you can transfer away the drag, so that's not...
That's a battle mechanics to go. They're going to
yeah.
press forward.
Yeah.
This guy's going to charge the war spear back there.
But the drag's the...
Oh, no, you carried it. Yes,
this one? The 15?
This guy's going to charge his...
Everything.
Up
there.
This guy's going to charge his...
I still get there.
No, command range.
Yeah.
Going to check around.
Yeah, I just transfer the actual damage.
These guys too?
Okay. Are there
are some damage one of them.
Oh, sorry.
They can't really do anything.
Just the worst spears.
They have set defense and powerful charge?
No, no. They have powerful charge, they have set defense.
Sure. Dumb Dumb Hero charge there. I think I'll get one guy.
Hope you miss.
10.
Boost to hit.
There you go. Crit.
And crits. 19.
Armor 18.
Super dead.
By an
accident.
Damage.
Size.
Yes.
This guy's also damaged. They're about, these guys are about the same.
Yeah.
He's plus 3.
I don't know. He didn't upkeep S for it, so he's only speed 4.
Take the left side swing on it.
So,
it activates speed 7.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah, right side there in the mouth.
He can still arc even if I've taken out his portal.
He's taking part in a separate system and he's still got that one.
5.3 is plus 9.
He's good.
Yeah, well, that guy's not
good. Yeah,
That was
He's dead.
So,
yep.
Yep,
that's how we do it.
Five,
yeah, that was pretty
tough.
Yeah,